there was a couple of Fridays where I was asked to start at 6 a.m. so I'd be getting up at 5 a.m. I would have promptly told them no, that if I'm to wake up any earlier than 6 a.m. that my bladder would implode, my fingers would become giant tentacles, and my arse would start to fart the alphabet in reverse in a Greek accent while spitting fire. So no, I'm never getting up before 6 a.m. No human should ever need to get up before 6 a.m. unless you're in the military.